Laughs in North Hollywood, smiles in Echo Park. Volunteers from toy and entertainment companies, including Disney and Mattel, handed out new toys to about 200 underprivileged children. Some of the kids have even faced abuse and homelessness. This event, hosted by the Toy Foundation and the Dream Center, also included games and activities. Disney is the parent company of ABC7.
Oh, sweet. Well, we have much.